If you're the budding startup entrepreneur who faces the usual obstacles when speaking to lending institutions, maybe this is for you. I'm speaking with the Managing Director of International Finance Corporation of Australasia's Cyril De Silva. Cyril, welcome to the program.
Hi John, nice to have you.
If a budding entrepreneur is looking for finance, why should they come to you?
We represent a private US investment bank out of Florida called Alps Resource Bankers. Their basic concept is you don't have to be cash rich to do something big if you have the right business model. Alps uses its assets to raise money on a 5-year term for the right businesses.
And why would Alps be different from the rest?
Alps looks at projected returns and viability of project rather than current assets and security.
So if someone has the right business concept with the right returns, what sort of criteria would Alps be looking for?
A project needs to return 150% in 5 years in order to be able to repay the cost of the money plus the capital borrowed.
Cyril, let's say I have a project with returns of 150%. What sort of security would Alps be looking for?
Alps holds 90% of the shares of the company in trust for the period of 5 years, and this is returned unencumbered when the loan is repaid back.
Okay, so I'm assuming that these loans will be done at a higher premium than what you would expect from a local lender. So what would be the benefit here?
The project owner gets control of his funds, 100% of his funds from day one, unlike other institutions. And unlike venture capitalists, he doesn't lose a chunk of his company.
And Cyril, what size project would Alps be looking for?
Alps looks at anything from $5 to $100 million.
Right, so it's certainly a unique opportunity then for somebody. Well, Cyril, thanks for joining us.
My pleasure, Johnny.
And you can contact Cyril by visiting the IFCA website or call the Perth office on the number on your screen.